New at midday, a Norfolk man faces murder charges for a deadly crash on 460 in Suffolk back in September. You may remember two tractor trailers and several cars were involved in the morning wreck that shut down the road for hours. A grand jury charged Ronald Frank Queensberry with felony homicide, involuntary manslaughter, reckless driving, and driving on a suspended license related to a DUI. Police say the crash killed Thomas Rush.